Hello, welcome to my channel. Today, gagawa ko ng adobo. Chicken thigh adobo. Boneless. Ayan. Soy sauce. Dagdagan ko na garlic. Sarap ang maraming garlic. I love garlic. And the frozen onions. Alam mo guys, secret, bili kayo ng maraming onions sa groceries, hiwa-hiwain nyo at ilagay nyo sa freezer. Anytime you need, you have already. Ayan. Kamihan mo. Yan ang aking secret dito. Ayan. Tapos. Black pepper. Chili powder, lagyan ko para maanghang-anghang yung adobo ko. I like a little bit of spice. Spicy, little bit, just a little bit. Ayan. Dagdagan ko pa. Lagyan ko na lemon. Just to have a taste. Nagamit ko lang ang vinegar later na pag niluluto na. Isisok ko lang siya. Para yung lasa manuot sa chicken. Hanggang sa matapos. Para masarap siya. Tapos sook lang siya. Kahit mga 30 minutes lang pwede na. Yan na guys. Sunflower oil ang ginagamit ko. Ayan, ipipito na natin. Para hindi magtalsikan. Mainit. Thank you. na guys. At yung nagbabaran, ibalik. Tubig. About 1.5 tablespoon. Tapos, wag galawin. Pabayaan lang. Put it in medium. Medium low. And let it cook. Bay leaves. Put some bay leaves. I season with bouillon. Knorr chicken flavor also for tasty. Sarap. Add a little bit of salt. About 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. Now you got a penis one. Skinless thigh ng manok. So hindi siya mataba. Oh, my secret pato. See this? Butter. What I do, I just spray a little bit. Delicious. Taste of butter. Thank you guys for watching. please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Kita-kits sa sunod video. Bye now.